You may have seen these teapots before. They usually come in hues of red and brown with maybe a tinge of purple. They're called Yixing teapots, and they all come from this one city, Yixing, where they've been popular since the 1500s. This city is flush with artisans who have dedicated their lives to the craft.
玉萍
is a traditionalist. All the pots she makes are in classical styles that adhere to strict proportions and aesthetic rules.
最早的器型是贡村。
The one that she's making here is called 瓷瓢壶. There are triangles everywhere. But what makes these teapots unique is the use of the local clay, known as 紫砂. Fired without glaze or paint, the clay has a sandy texture and porousness, which is said to help absorb and enhance the flavor of tea.
紫砂壶泡茶的话，它一个透气性比较好。紫砂壶呢，它是有各类的那个矿物质在里面。
It also contains significant amounts of quartz and kaolin. Kaolin, the same substance used to make porcelain, is what gives the pot a stone-like quality. And the high iron content is what gives the clay its signature red-purple hue. Of course, there are other colors as well, depending on the clay's iron content and purity. But pure 紫砂 clay from the mines of Yixing is a natural resource that is getting harder to come by. Demand for these teapots is high, but so is the sheer level of skill that goes into making just one. Unlike other forms of pottery where clay is thrown on a powered wheel, Yixing teapots are shaped by pounding the clay piece by piece. That's why it can take up to a month to make just one teapot.
它这边应该叫曼轮成型，是一种非常早期的一种陶瓷的成型技法。它的轮子是慢的，它没有一个外在的一个助力。像如果我们拉坯的话，但是曼轮的话，这边是拍打成型。Zhen
moved to Yixing 5 years ago just to learn the craft. But unlike Yu, he is not a traditionalist. Instead, he prefers to mix classical styles with his own flair. This is his version of a pear teapot. It's traditionally made with red clay, but he used this yellow-tinged clay instead. Style aside, there is a lot of debate about what a true Yixing teapot is. The market is saturated with fakes and cheap clay. And now with the advent of 3D printing and the widespread use of molds, it's hard for amateurs to put a finger on pricing. A fully handmade Yixing teapot is usually no less than $60 US. And this pear one is $250 US. But the rule of thumb is this. The mark of a truly quality teapot is a smooth pour and a sandy exterior that becomes smoother over time.
但是最好紫砂壶是一壶试一茶。很多人说我家里有一把壶大是大是的，我都藏在那边的。我说你把它藏着，它存在的价值就没有了。它只你只是一堆钱藏在那里。Conventional
wisdom says the Yixing teapot should never be washed with soap. The idea is that the tea's flavor can seep into the pot's pores, and the longer a teapot is used, the smoother it gets.
因为紫砂壶你经过日积日累的养了之后啊，它会给你的那个感觉是不一样。你当时买回去灰蓬蓬的一把壶， 越养的话，你会越喜欢它，越喜欢它，因为它岁月带给你的感觉是非常漂亮的。
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. For more videos on artisans in China, please follow Goldthread and click on the links below for more.